This lab is unique in the world because it has a very flexible, very broad frequency range of activities, and it's an open lab. It is not a military lab, it's not a restricted lab. It allows the rest of the world to come and try their experiments. University of Waterloo is kind of unique in the sense that the inventor keeps the intellectual property, and now we have proven over time that this is a great idea. We are able to bring in all the way, all the tools you need from an idea to the product, to the testing, to the failure, back to the idea. Waterloo provides you an environment where what if is not enough? We go further. This is the only place right now where you can do electromagnetics research, experimental research, all the way from 400 megahertz to unheard of 1 terahertz, even past 1 terahertz. All full spectrum is covered here. Nowhere in the world, at least in the open labs, open access labs, you will have this.